four-time champion Roger Federer ended Andy Murray's Australian Open hopes with a dramatic win in the quarterfinals. The Swiss, 32, won 6-3, 6-4, 6-7, 6-3 in 3 hours and 20 minutes to set up a semi-final against world number 1 Rafael Nadal. Federer had been on the verge of wrapping up a faultless 3-set performance but failed to serve out the match, and then missed match points in the tiebreak.